All right, look at this. Two cars, two car wash videos.
What do you have to say about that?
What the hell is this thing?
It's a blooper.
So you can see, we got a very interesting Mark 7 system here. I love the new signage up there too. Now, what makes this unusual is that you get your choice, touch-free or soft touch. You can get a closer look at our wash options here. It's pretty steep, actually. The cheapest one is $7, and it goes up from there.
Thank you. Please pull forward.
But it didn't give me the option to select. Oh, you know why? Because the top one only comes in soft touch.
Oh, good job, Jacob.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do the first cycle here as a top wash, and the second one will be the $13 touch-free option. So let's see what this thing's got.
Thank you.
excessive.
I can't believe that. Three passes with a soft touch. I don't think I've ever seen that before. It seemed like it did an outstanding job.
Yeah, now we'll see how it does on Andrew's nasty car.
Yeah, what's going to be interesting is, too, seeing how a machine that's capable of doing soft touch does with a touchless cycle.
Cool.
So, that's it here for part one.
I just love the
sound. We'll take a look and see how it did on the front of my car, because that was, like, covered in caked-on dead bugs. So if those are even mostly gone, then it did a really good job.
I just love the sound of all the dryers starting up.
I know.
You can't start them all at once.
Shiny. Well, these are almost impossible to get off. Most of it's gone. That did a real nice job. All right. Time for part two.